If your Amazon Echo Show 5 Touch is completely unresponsive or it is stuck on white or black screen and no matter what you do, it is not working, then in this video, we will show you two ways to fix this problem easily. Usually, restarting the Echo Show 5 fixes any touch related problem, but if you're still facing the problem, then you need to give it a factory reset. To do that, you need to press and hold the mute button and the volume down button together and you will see the factory reset mode. Now wait for the Amazon Echo Show to be reset to the factory default settings. Now simply set up your Amazon Echo Show 5 and it should fix your problem. But if the factory resetting also does not fix the touch problem on Amazon Echo Show, then it can be a hardware problem and you need to take it to service center. So guys, these are the ways you can easily fix touch not working problem on Amazon Echo Show 5. That's it for now. Hope this video was helpful. If you have any query regarding the topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.